Solete Omnes. Today we're looking at Caesar 1.4, 1.5. So now, if you're using this to go check your Latin, which hopefully you are, just fast forward to the parts that you need. Okay, you don't have to listen to the whole thing. You can just look through it. That's the beauty of the internet. So here we go. So let's go through and we mark it out. Make sure to check your markings as well. ARS. This thing was announced. Now, this is perfect passive going with S. Was announced to the Helvetians through judgment, but really it's like through an informer. Okay? Through an informer. Okay? And because, like, remember, Orgetorix is plotting to take the Helvetii, but he's also plotting for his own, like, to be king of Helvetii, and people don't really want that. So, or leader, I should say. Cogerent. They forced Orgetorix, according to their custom, suis moribus, ablative, according to their custom, forced him to plead the case in the law court. Okay? To plead the case in chains or from chains. And it was necessary. Portiva. Now this takes an indirect statement. It was necessary that the condemned man pay, literally follow the penalty. We can say pay the penalty so that he is cremated or burned with fire. Now this is a pure I stem. A lot of times with ignis, they use an I for the ablative, so watch out, that's I. This is an imperfect subjunctive, looks like a purpose clause. Alright, then we scroll it up here so we can keep going. Okay. De constituta causa dictionis orgetorix ad judicium omnem ore. Here we go. Okay. Now we have nice little ablatives, absolute. On the day established, okay, ablative, absolute, PPP, ablative. On the day established for or of saying the trial or saying the case, orgetorix, our hero here, collected, brought together, undique from everywhere, all his family. He brought all his family to the court, it's 2 10,000 of men. So we can say nearly 10,000 men. That's how we use that on. So nearly 10,000 men. Okay? And he brought all his clients and his debtors, people who owe him money. Okay? Of which, genitive, relative clause, of which he had a great number. He led Aodem, that's to the same place. Okay? And through them, so with their help, literally, through them, he saved himself, rescued himself from saying the case. What did he rescue him from? So that he did not plead his case. So there was no trial. He got out of it with all his friends. All right, not so good. So we're keep going here. Okay, cum civitas ab rem, eam rem inquitata. Now what we got here is cum clause. Starts off here. If you look at the notes, the best way to translate this is while. And I think while here works quite nice. Now remember, civitas means state. While the state, inquitata, PPP, this nice Latin one word, incited or stirred up on account of this thing, the state, was trying to pursue, and this is exequi, to pursue its law with arms. So they're trying to do it like with like police or their equivalent of peace. They didn't have police, but pursue their law with arms. The magistrates brought together or collected a great number of men from the field. So they started rounding up people. Okay. While this was going on, Orgetorix mortus est. He died. Nor was a suspicion. Suspicio is suspicio suspicionis. That's a third declension. It's not a. Nor was a suspicion absent that the at or not that. This is ut plus the indicative. Ut plus the indicative is as. As the Helvetii thought, there was a suspicion was not absent, so there was a suspicion that, and a quin, here we have a negative claw, negative thing leaning into it. It means that. So there was a suspicion. Suspicion was not absent that he himself, literally, this is an idiom, committed, committed suicide. Literally, like knew death for himself. That he himself committed suicide. This is how we can do it. Okay, good. And that's 1.4. Okay, we're going to 1.5 now. Post eius mortem nihilio minus Helvetii quod constuerat facere conatur ut e. Here we go. Okay. After his death, nevertheless, okay, adverb, we can say nevertheless, the Helvetii, okay, tried to do, infinitive, this, or it, which they had established, okay? So that they might leave from their territories. And ubi, okay, and when yam to this thing, so when they thought that they, indirect statement, were paratos, were ready to this thing, they did all sorts of things. All their towns, these are all objects, to the number, or with the number, to 12. So near, so in number 12, nearly 12, we say it's 212. Their villages, to quadrigentos, that is that 400? That should be about 40. Anyways, you'll see the number. So like 40, I think, that's 40. So 40 villages, and the rest of the private buildings, they, and you'll see it comes down here, they burnt in kendos. Okay? Check the number here. I can't quite remember. I'll look it up here in a little bit. Okay? And they burnt all their grain, except which they were about to, this is a fap with eron, were about to carry with them. Future active participle. Okay? So they burned up everything. Why did they do this? Well, Caesar tells us here. So that ut, and I have an ablative absolute, so that with the hope of returning home, having been taken away, they would be, asset, would be more ready. This is from paratus. Paratior might be more ready to endure. Now, this ad plus the gerundive. So you just translate this to endure or to go under all dangers. Okay? So they didn't want people to, like, return after they didn't want people to, like, lose heart. They ordered each person to bring forth from home, bring forth from home for themselves 3 months' worth of, and this is an idiom, for three, or bring flour for 3 months, so stuff to make bread, okay? And then, we're almost there. And then, they persuaded the Raukiis. Now remember, persuaden takes the dative. They persuaded the Raukiis and Terling. Lingus and the neighboring Latrobrogi, so that having used, this is a TP of deponent, having used or employed the same plan, this is nominative, so make sure you have a nominative, employed the same plan, now Utor takes the ablative, and employed the same plan, with their towns and villages having been burnt up. Ablative absolute here. Together, adverb, with them to set out, and the Boiis who lived across the Rhine and had gone into the field of the Noricum, almost there. They, here we go. Now that's pluperfect. Make sure you have that's pluperfect. They, and who attacked, and who were attacking here, the Noria, they took them, or literally they received them as having been taken, literally they took them, adopted them as allies, having been received to themselves. We'd probably say they took them and received them as allies for themselves as Knight David. Literally it's a PPP of the PPP going with Sokiis. So they took them, having been received to them as allies, or something like that. So there we go. If you have questions, please email me. And there we go. Valete, lingua latina est vita.